So, okay, so let me ask you another thing. All the jobs are in the South Bay.
Yeah.
And say we are a big, big happy region. How does Napa get itself taken care of if all the money and power and influence is in the South Bay? Doesn't that dilute what we can do local?
So our transportation funds, it's based on population or other factors, so I wouldn't worry that much. And actually, we appoint people all around the Bay Area, so we're a regional agency. They think locally, but then they also, on our board, they think regionally. They have to. So luckily for Napa, you have very strong representatives on our commission. Alfredo Pedrosa is a supervisor, if you know who he is. Oh yeah, you don't live in Napa, but in Napa.
No, I know. I knew Mark Luce.
Yeah. Yeah. He was on our commission too.
Yeah.
I think he lost his race and
right.
He was off. So now we have Alfredo Pedrosa. We have Bill Dodd, who's now a state senator for many, many years, but he's now in Sacramento. So
right.
Alfredo is the commission representative from Napa.
Okay.
And he is now our vice chair. So in 2021 he becomes the chair, and that Napa will be taken care of, believe me. It's just what that just comes with the job. But
so
he is anyway, because he's a very engaged.
Okay,
politician.
So here's why I'm a little cynical.
Yeah.
You basically. That's fine. What you're saying is, if you've got strong political influence, you get what you want. Well, why be regional if that's the case? If you have to. You have to struggle for a piece of the pie that you've already donated to.
So I think the thing with Napa and some of the smaller counties and Marin too, where you live, they feel, even if it's true or not true, less under sort of the shadow of Santa Clara County or Alameda County.
Right.
And so it helps to have a very engaged political force. Now, the way that the election is to get on our commission, they try to pick the best of the best. And so it is someone who can fight for the county, and that's how it's seen.
I see.
So when I say that, some are better than others, but I would say our commission as a whole, everyone is really taken care of in that way. So I don't want you to think like some are great, some are...
No, no.